direction of the West Ham. Captain Mark Noble, not happy, gets up, goes chest to chest with Paul Pogba there, and then holds, and then here. I mean, this is violent conduct, Rebecca, putting your hand in the face of the opposition in this manner. We saw Troy Deeney do it early in the season against Joe Allen and get himself retrospectively banned. And I think we're looking at another here for Noble.
And at the end, I mean, just a few minutes later, of course, it was all hugging and making up, which is, I suppose, a good thing, but kind of odd for me, emotionally.
Well, he was out of character with the game, Rebecca, because players getting involved. Pogba first fouls here. Right under the nose of the referee, gets up as a second foul.